All right. I tried to go back. I hope you could read that. Let's try this again. I have calmed down a little bit. It's day 5. I have calmed down. I learned I can repair my tools. Like, if you need to repair items, go here, this icon. I don't know what it takes for repairing. I don't know what items. I don't think I can just magically repair it. But hey. Just need to contact just asking a friend to have a look about this, because they say it works fine for them. Hey, Ouija. So, as you can see, like, this is not a possibility. I can't extend the floor if I stand here. Like, you can't tell me. Yeah, step down. Yes, but that's not the point. That is not the point at all. That is the worst game design you can make. And the thing is, look at this. Look at this utter madness. If I have the door here, a door, and then I select, how did we do that? We somehow magically had like, I cannot even place on the supports. And I showed this off in another game. Like, just as a legit question, Ouija. Is this possible on your end? That you can extend the floor standing on it. Because on ground level, it works. I want to see something. Yeah, and then directly it doesn't work. You can only do it if you have... ground support. No. There. I have 22 wood. Oh, you need to get it. Okay, yeah. The problem is, the biggest problem, so many games know that this is a big thing. And also, the publisher themselves. Yes, Ouija, I know that I need outer walls later. And I was about to do to construct them, but then I got hit with this bull. I just can't. Yeah, can't do it either. Figured. Huh. This is... Oh yeah, category is still, yeah, but I'm just trying to come by. You know what? Should be fixed. Okay, I will leave that typo in. I have to live with that. But yeah, this is... Okay. Okay. Yeah, but for me, if you want to have a building system and say you can build your own fortress and your own houses, provide the tools for that. And sorry, but in my opinion, this is just half-assed building. Because if your system only ends up making the player frustrated, like I said last episode. Yeah, Fallout 4 had a better building. I mean, it is such a simple thing. Anyway. Like, look! You see that? If I take the freaking stairs, why can't you have that for the floor? And here again, it does not work. For this, I have to step out again. I'll live with it for now. Still, that item thickness should not be a factor in this. What happens if I do this? Okay. It has, but it is very difficult to use. Maybe. Let's try that. You have a good point, Luna. Okay. Let's see if I can. Seems to be working. No, I want... Yeah, thank you. I want to see the ground. No! Rule number two, when placing floors on ground, the ground goes down with it. To save frustration like that. Okay, I'll just... Yeah, it's rarer, but don't you build like that in real life? Okay. 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 Needs a roof. Bed needs a roofing. The longhouse is soon complete. I mean, I went with the idea since, well, problems. Okay. I mean, look at that. That looks nice. Hi. Okay. We need to gather more material. Mainly just wood. Putting the floor problems aside, I'll admit it. I may have a short temper and may lash out a little bit when there are such glaring issues and problems with it. But don't let that... Hold on. Help. Hi. Don't let that deter you from the game. It is actually fun to play. Nice. Woodcutting level 18. Is that fish? That is fish. Where are you? Okay, you're just a grayling. Not a gray dwarf. Okay. How much do I have? A good amount. Let's get this. Carrying too much. A simple stone was enough. Okay, and I think yeah, I can't have it here. But I can have it here. Needs a roof. Roof. Nice. What the? This is not a sleeping hazard at all. Oh my God, the game is smart. Will the smoke dissipate from that? Okay, no. No, no, no. I want to try something. The problem is I can't build it that way. I think it's those guys. Okay. Okay, that is working again. I mean, it is giving enough light. Okay, they just work. Okay. Everything food related or planty goes there. No. Yeah. I count this as food. The rest goes in here. Okay, doesn't look too bad. Need more wood. Yeah, I need more wood for decoration. Okay. After getting to terms with this building building system, my builder has awoken. We will build some nice looking things. Oh. I should eat. Okay, it's a grayling. That I can handle. Bird! Can I eat dandelion? No. Need more stone. Stone. Okay. Okay. Okay, okay. We died to smoke. We smoked ourselves. I think cooking has to happen somewhere else. Okay, no, no, no. I have an idea. No, no. Nope. Nope. We'll use another game feature. pretty. Okay, no, this won't work. Yeah, this does not really work. Wow, that is not easy fixing this. Okay, you know what? If you want to play it like this game, can I get this away? Of course not. Okay, we need wood. Alright. But we'll continue this the next time. So, see you when I got more wood.